beautiful evening, and reminds me a lot of when we did our first Nicaraguan Cigar Festival. For probably after about 15 years of living in Nicaragua or so, I went to the board, the Guilders Association in Nicaragua. It's Plasencia, Padron, and Oliva, Perdomo, myself, Pepin Garcia, and anybody from Nicaragua who I missed, but all the big guys who had the factories out there, we said, hey, listen, we need to put together a festival. Cuba's got this nice festival. The Dominican Republic's got this great festival, and they are great. And we need to represent Nicaragua. We need to represent correctly. So we have to have a strong charity, a sense of charity organization, which we did. And we built an incredible evening. And Drew Estate was at the center of that from its creation and from seeing it through, the little mishaps and buses being late, Manny Quesada visiting from the Dominican Republic and leaving his ass in Managua. All right, he's like, I'm in Managua, someone picked me up. We sent Chico, the chauffeur, snagged him. So we went through that experience, and what I realized at the end was, wow, it was so different from the Dominican festival, where the Dominican one is incredible. They got the chicks with the flag, you know, the plants where they move them back and forth. They got the big cabarets. Cabaret, every day is like a cabaret. It's big time, glowing lights. And you know what ours was like? Here we were in the mountains of Nicaragua near the Honduran border, perched up real high, probably 4,000 or 5,000 meters or something up in the sky, and in the middle of nowhere. And it was dark, and it was a temple like this. It was illuminatingly dark, and it was soapbox style. And old Cuban dudes in their 80s were coming up on the soapboxes and talking about the real days when you think back to the trading of furs and trading of between Arab sheiks and the Orients. And it was a very interesting experience. We look back on it in Nicaragua now that we have an incredible festival 10 years, 8 years later. And this reminds me of that. This is a very impactful evening that you have prepared for all of us. And you can feel the energy, and you can feel what's happening at TPE. There's a groundswell, and it's ranging every from way from the mass market all the way up into the super premium category. All sales channels, all market segments, all sales categories, all packaging departments, all manufacturing disciplines, all of the disciplines have come together at this TPE show. So it brings me great pride and a lot of reflection upon our successes of doing something like this. And I salute you guys for doing something so important at this time in the world and in the industry that we live in and love and have passion for. So to TPE, cheers to TPE. I brought up two dudes with me up here. All right, Sam Morales is the marketing director of Drew Estate. And he's also, yes, my man. And he's also my business partner in the John Drew Brands category. This next dude who I brought up here is also a very deep brother of mine, 18 years. And that's my man Fabian Ziegler. And he's a high level guy like myself at the Drew Estate company. He sets the tone of the culture. Dude, you're above title. I call you all sorts of things, like the Prince of Jerusalem. So from us on the underground tip, this is a beautiful prize to win. And it's really, more importantly, on a beautiful night that's class and sophistication and a game-changing experience that defines what it means. I remember these guys before they were in the manufacturing, before they were wholesalers, even when you think back of TPE. Prior to the TPEs, when they said, we're going to go into the premium cigar business, coming to their place in California and saying, where's the humidor going to be? This is where we're going to put the cigars when they come in so we can start distributing them. We're going to become a distributor. We're understanding and the beautiful values that they found in the distribution business. So this is really an evolution of 10 or 12 years that I've got to watch from a very micro perspective. And seeing it come together coherently like this is a real pleasure. And I'm proud and thank you, honored to be part of it. So God bless you guys. And I'm gonna pass it to these guys over here because they might've got something to say.